Central taking on Rhea County late in this game. It's Central's Cameron Bingham. He's looking, he's throwing. This one is caught, breaking a tackle. Corey Bingham weaving through traffic. Central gets within striking distance on third down. The Wildcat formation. Frank Johnson, the do-it-all back, breaks through into the end zone. And that is what gives Central their second win of the year. 14-7, the Cats come out on top. Now, let's get to our social media.